Here we are in Lyme Regis. Still quite stormy out there. Look at that. Super zoom. Coming over. But not bad for November. Sunny. A lot of these pebbles have been washed up quite high because of the storms we've had. Look at that. That's quite high. There's still people on their deck chairs. Water's up so muddy. And there's even someone windsurfing. Still, it's nice to be in line. A funny looking boat at sea. I wonder if I can super zoom into it. Where is it? No, you can't really see it, but it looks so odd. But this video doesn't serve a purpose, so oh well. Just taking our dogs now for a walk in line. It's beautiful, it is. It's very stormy and windy. Well, okay, not stormy, windy. We had a bit of rain a minute ago, but it's stopped now. We're just going to take him to the beach. Can you grab him a minute, babe? Just going to take him to the doggy beach where they can have a nice little run around. So, but the weather don't look too bad that way, does it? Not at all. Normally a bit more of a beach, but the water's right in at the moment. It's so dirty as well because of the storms. Wow. But I'm going to let the dogs have a little run from what little beach there is, but they love the water as well, so they'll be okay. There goes one. Where are they? There they are. There they are, one's in the water already. Oh. Quite strong. I'll stay along the edge though. They love it, don't they? Look at them. Don't care at all. Look at them. Nuts. Crazy dogs. Recent storms we had. Look at what got washed up. Goggles there. Fair bit of rain. Lobster pots, crab pots. Well and truly mangled. Right. Look at that rake. Oh, it's all just matted up. Well, that's someone's pots. They'll be missing. It's a shame. This is where we are, Lyme Regis. With our three dogs. My beautiful wife. There they are. Ah, days like this, you feel good to be alive. Our dogs having fun at the beach. Windy, but not too bad. Not cold, that's the main thing. Look at them. Crazy dogs. Crazy dogs. Oh. It's a little bit windy. Is that nice, guys? The layers of rock here. Super zoom into it. Look at that. Amazing. What's that? Millions of years worth of rock? Games or thousands? I'm not sure, but still quite impressive. There's the sea. It's all muddy at the moment because of the storm, but probably looks a lot nicer, but still pretty. Still pretty. To the end of this walk, so we're going to walk back into line. The sun is shining over there. Just like that, we're back at the car. Oh, a bit shattered today, but don't like going about it, but I've got a bit of a cough and bad back, but you know, I'm a bloke, I fight on. Well, this is our first time coming to Brightside Roadside Dining. Reminds me very American. If it weren't for the cold weather, I'd feel like I was in America. Never been here before. Used to go to the, it's be a different restaurant here now. Can't remember what it's called, but it was a nice one. We'll see what this one's like. It looks nice though. It's a cool little place, little like retro diner type setup in here. quite like it. I already know what I'm going to have. I'm just waiting for our friends to arrive. I'm going to have the katsu curry. So I've got Diet Coke and Sue's got a banana milkshake. That does look quite nice, babe. Taste alright? She obviously likes it. Even the toilets are retro. It is! In the old sinks. Well, look, made in the cold. All green. I'm quite impressed with that. This is a cauliflower mac and cheese. And I'm having the katsu curry. Look at that. That looks lovely. Sue and Ruth are having the classic burgers. Oh, very nice. Very nice.
Thank you.